once was a boy, left home to find the land of his dreams, where the people were kind. He walked 40 days, and he walked 40 nights. He passed through a maze of earthly delights, and in the heart of that land he heard a voice that spoke like the thunder, and it left him no choice. It said, "The answers you seek can't be found down below. You must climb yonder peak to learn what I know." So from the foot of the mountain started to climb, but the sky turned coal black. He lost all sense of time. Was it a night or a day? The rain started to fall, the valleys turned into graves, the flood buried it all. And as the boy neared the summit, turned into snow. Thunder was rolling and the wind began to blow, and he felt the death cold like a knife in his chest. Willed his knees not to fold so he could finish his quest. And at the top of the peak, lonely pine held its ground. Well, off in the distance, the seas rose all around. And the young boy, he wept. It seemed the thunder had lied. He learned nothing except what it feels like to die. His life ebbing away, nothing left but his name. Boy saw through his tears as the tree burst into flame. The fire heat in his bones, the boy lay down his head. Though he was alone, thunder's voice said, "Fire and rain around again, darkness from the light, love and pain both must have an end, so a new life can she loved and that she left behind. 5 years ago, she thought she knew what was best. She felt the call of the road like a bird in her chest. So on a bright summer's day, she took to the sky, let the wings of her heart teach her how to fly. But from the Chinese wall to the hilltops of Rome, she loved nothing she saw, like the forests of home. And so her heart flew her back, and she returned to her trees. She nodded off by a lake, rocked asleep by the breeze. But sweet dreams turned to dread when she awoke, to find the sky glowed hell red and her lungs filled with smoke. The fire raged all around, she heard it eating her trees. The death wail of the forest drove her to her knees. She knew she had to go before courage could break. So as the ash fell like snow, she crawled to the lake. In water up to her waist, in the heart of the blaze, she watched her world burn. Black tears dried on her face, because she knew what we'd done. Taking nature for granted, we loaded the gun by taking more than we'd planted. And now the bill had come due, a price we couldn't pay. We traded all our tomorrows for one golden today. The girl took a deep breath, flames roared overhead. She dove down to the depths as the fire's voice said,
fire and rain have come around again. Darkness from the light, love.
Made of his mind. Back when he was a boy, he built the first wall, a fight over a toy, beaten up for a ball. And so he learned early on to hide his feelings away, never show weakness, to never have much to say. He sat alone at his school, he couldn't make any friends. At home his brothers were cruel, he wondered when it would end. And as the years passed him by, his walls grew taller and taller. And all alone in his maze, his life grew smaller and smaller. He spent his weeks on the phone, a cubicle like a cell. His co-workers all drones, 40 hours of hell. Burned up his weekends, worked alone night and day, on books no one would read, songs he'd never play. But women came and they went, but love it passed him by. His heart was too bent. His walls were too high. One day those walls grew so high that they blocked out the sun. And his heart grew as cold as the steel of a gun. He felt trapped in his maze, with no way to escape from the march of his days, a cycle he couldn't break. But maybe there was a way, an end to this life. Watched his reflection in the blade of a knife. As he studied that blade, he heard a voice. Is this an end or beginning? You must make your own choice. Fire and rain.